number, Encourage My Soul, also called The Storm Is Passing Over, was composed by Charles Albert Tinley, who was born in 1851. His father was a slave, his mother free. Tinley wrote the song in 1905, but it never caught on until it was edited and recorded by the Donald Vales Choraleers in 1976. We sing it for you in our own arrangement, which barely typical of the song's most recent decades, except that we sing it unaccompanied. Here is Encourage My Soul.
The storm.